Just a friendly reminder that having a yoga mat cleaner is so important. It keeps your mat clean and welcoming. This recipe is really simple. It's basically just white vinegar, water, tea tree oil, and your favorite essential oil. Mine is lavender at the moment. It covers up the vinegar smell and makes me feel really nice and relaxed in the end of the practice. Very soothing.